Something that maybe the team, you are not the team to be in a coaching session today. The team? Yes. How long it will be? What would be our mode of information, shared with you, some kind of information
for our students?
Coaching would improve the student performance. How would you improve the student performance? What do you understand once you hear coaching, how could coaching improve the student performance? Is there a relationship between the student to perform because of the coaching?
Yes.
course, you find the way you how to move them so that they can perform. Now to make these students perform. Okay? You want as a coach, you want a student to perform out from coaching sessions. So the coaching will be an idea for a student to perform. That's right? Now, in our environment, then you explain the reality of what is happening here. The reality. So we are here is that we want student to perform out from coaching. We analyze the reality now on this topic. What's the kind of situation? We want now student to perform. We want to improve the student out from coaching sessions. Okay? What the resources now we have, the opportunities maybe we have. So we say we have the time, also we have the time for staff provision, student have the time. Okay. We have the special days, yeah. Special day information. So how do we use these opportunities that we have? How can we use this opportunity to make them to improve?
We should spend the first day teaching them, starting with strength, where we get to be the obstacles, progress economically, and then we push them. Therefore, the amount of time we are having can be used to solve different individual problems.
I think we have enough time. Out of that 2 hours of Friday, also, I think we all other day out of, not only on Friday, other day we can meet up with them. Maybe after class hours, after last they are available in sports. I'm sure we have a lot of time for doing the way of coaching. For coaching them.
And I think all staff are staying there. So that's another. These students, they have freedoms and whatever. So I think because it is a good decision to be taken anyway, the condos and the
tiles and the
rest. So, could we discuss some of maybe methods now? We need to use the method of the way that we do this. What are the steps that we need to use? So we have a strategy that once you give them the work, you may have opportunity now to make that we're going to conduct this teaching.
For myself, I think when a student comes to me and I want to learn, for instance, those small names, that is when I start to see what is for the problem, then the way forward to solve the problems to the teaching.
You have the theme, I think, for consultations.
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
So you use the consultation hours
yes.
To achieve in some of the skills for coaching.
Yeah.
Okay. Will you never get the theme because you need the theme for preparations, because you're doing class in the hotel. Okay. But also, you need to coach this student to perform. Okay. So how would you measure these two elements? We have to do some coaching sessions with the student to make them perform. Also, you have to prepare your session and you have own activities in the hotel.
Depends on the nature of the maybe problem that the student has raised.
spend until you are full of life, and we don't have room to spend the time for.
Remember the coaching session is almost 30 minutes.
Let's prepare it again.
Yes, it can. On an issue. Okay. You have, some of you have said that we may have some, we have the info time, of course, the opportunity we have the info time when we have these on Friday coaching sessions. Okay? Could we think of naming the times among these you know, Friday, what would be the time for you to not to undergo coaching session on Friday?
Of course, there are some students who have been able to do programs. And they are so many.
Okay.
So to deal with them individually within a short time, within that time, sometimes it is difficult. There are some students, especially the individual, who cannot make them in the
room.
Yeah.
Okay. The maximum number of your group?
There are not
14.
13.
14.
13.
13.
Yeah.
So, could you think of maybe the time that you'll get? Or you will call us the WhatsApp because you have some students that you have a special case.
Yeah. And then the others waiting for you, they are there.
Okay.
So, to divide yourself
within
that particular time, sometimes.
So, how can you now get you have some special students?
Now, for instance, the last coaching session,
yes.
What I'm trying to do, I'm taking those individual three. Then I'm just taking, give others another week, maybe just for your accommodation, just say, so that keep them busy with the other activities.
So I think now it's an issue of how to deal with an individual student, but also how to deal with a group. Okay? So do you think on how to solve this one?
How to solve?
Yes.
Maybe.
Okay.
If you use another time, not about during Friday.
Okay.
If you use another time to look in Thursday, Monday, or Saturday, when you believe for the other kids, and then you talk to them. But when you reach there, because you are too many, you can have one.
So, and we are sure that we may have an able time for group, and we may have some able time for one to one. Now we already explored now some of the strategies and some of the obstacles. Is there obstacles that we can encounter maybe?
Yeah.
Yes, for example, last Friday, an education was problem. Some of the students express themselves. I don't know if they are shy or what, because they know English. When you ask them question, the question maybe is long answers. The answer short.
We ask the question and someone is asking shortly.
Although the question needs long answers.
Okay.
So it is a challenge to us. We want more information from the group, so the way how to formulate questions, good questions that then bring good and long answers. That skill we still need it.
Okay.
We have one.
Yes.
Sometimes the kid is in charge.
Okay.
For example, you saw the problem to the kid, so you ask it differently.
but for that we will not get enough information from the client that we purchase.
Yes.
If we formulate the clear questions, I think we can get.
Remember we have two types of questions.
Yeah.
Those are we have discussed how to remove visibility. You ask the question and say, no, I don't know. Okay? I don't want. How are you saying that? Listen, ask the question, and someone is either quiet or someone is.
Maybe you compose, ask a question that the enemy is. The answer cannot be a good no.
Yes. An example? Even to avoid the right question.
Even the question which asked it to
Mbaru.
Yes,
it was why. So that's why we get that answer.
Oh, yeah, I didn't say that to you, but I didn't say why.
Of course, you may even ask a question regarding or looking at situations. And sometimes some students they may even say no or yes because of the environment that's around. Maybe he thinks that he commits something which is not really getting to the school rules and regulations. Yeah, when the student in the exam maybe in the exam, why are you sleeping? Now, so you might even create a kind of fear, okay? And you create some kind of.
Are you sick?
Are you sick?
Are you tired?
Yes, what's wrong? Are you tired? See, yes.
That is the question.
Yes.
We usually do coaching, as I told you before.
Yes.
But the principles.
Yes.
You are still. Yeah, we are still on the way.
You're still on the way.
Yeah. So sometimes we use why I'm sleeping.
Yes.
So that's, we are trying to be
consistent. Yeah. Remember we say we're not encouraging to use why.
Yes.
Remember.
That depends.
Okay. Remember what we say?
Depend the way you sound of your tongue.
Okay.
Where are you sleeping?
Yes.
Where are you sleeping in here?
Exactly. Remember we had something special in mind. We said in one question because so one question we need to improve this skill. And here we're talking about academic. We're talking about academic. Also, in one session we'll talk on some issues that are surrounding the environment to make its way. Get out of these issues. For someone to be knowledgeable, someone to be aware. That is coaching sessions. That is group. In one-to-one, we need to develop but in a group, we need to make aware of some issues about it. Okay. So, do you have something to talk? Okay. So, could we, because our topic that we want to be now this student to perform, okay? Now, could we explore on what we need this student to perform? Need this to perform. after getting cleaner.
We want them to develop. Lower stage, higher stage.
Yes. We want them to develop. Mm. Then after developing them, no?
House skills.
Okay. To realize the performance, the performance. Okay? So what's our plan now? What is our plan? What is our plan? What is going to perform? We have already explored some strategies and some hindrances, okay? Some problems. What is our plan? Some of the problem in asking some questions. Someone resists, no, I don't know. Okay? So I can't remember what we said how could we make an alternative way that we ask the question and the question student explore and switch some of the method. We say we normally apply what if. Okay? So we say what if? Okay, could you is this okay for you? I don't know, so something the response of there's given alternative. Because some students will say, I don't know, I don't want, whatever the concern is, some kind of resistance. Yeah. So give them an alternative. So what if you were you? What you want? Yeah. So I think this office is whatever I have, this one, this school. Now, what if now we are you and you are about to suggest to someone what you can do? So it will give you the option. So Mr. Peter, you said our plan is, your plan is now start with the practice so that you may have, you will get full knowledge of what is watching. Because we need to transform them, we need to help this to help themselves. So you yourself have to make sure that you know each and everything. What else? What is another plan?
Thank you.
currently is that we have only one.
Yeah, if we do one, we're ready, and within a week one.
Oh.
And then we work very well.
Okay. Okay. What is your order?
My
story
is good practice. So anywhere, even in the I have a free time for movies, coaches, friends, and so people need to get the afternoon. Once we are chilling, we can do that.
So I want specific what you are going to do now after maybe one week or one day.
Maybe after 2 days.
Okay. You start doing what?
Practice.
Yes, mother? Immediate actions. What are going to do from now? What do you think that you get support from whom, or what kind of support that you want to accomplish your plan? Yes?
Coaching themselves, because some of the coaches are not ready to give participation. They stay until you go and look. Who has a problem? Yes. I think themselves they have a program and look at a consultation.
How do you know that I have my problem?
For instance, I'm dealing with those children. They have to know that I have a problem, so I have to go to the teacher to tell me the problem. I think. So that is where a teacher can
start. Oh.
Yes.
So you have a challenge of still make them to be aware of themselves, of their problems.
Yeah.
I was looking on how you have the plan. Someone is saying, I have to initiate some tactics every day, then to add some coaching sessions. What do you think? Do you need any support? Or do you think that you may get support from
cheese, some sweets, meat. So so my coachee always want to learn to another.
Yeah,
because I have nothing to provide.
Yes.
So
you have to buy it.
So maybe you need some from they start now to disturb me, madam. We want meat, we want this meat, we want people. So sometimes they want to go Masonga because they saw other members, other coaches went out. Yeah.
Now this is the thing to discuss. Okay? You want now to make your coachie not feel like those other people. Looking whatever that you want them. So you have to make them to think. What is meat? What is sweet? What is water?
So it's come now. They think that coach session is all about eating, going out. Yes.
Now you make a look at the other person. What if you used to give them sweet? What if the other day you miss it?
They won't. They start complaining.
Yes, they will start complaining.
Why? Today we don't have people.
Yes.
Yeah.
Why you don't have money? They will ask you, why don't have money?
Because
so why? So we normally discourage this kind of things that sometimes you may have, get to buy this and give them money or whatever. Mostly emphasis on building the port because you may be having people or whatever outside the, but it's not necessarily. Basically, I want to leave my coaches, people and whatever. Why they listen to me? What the most important touching on their issues to discuss. Okay? So what the help that you want and the other to the help
the help
on your plan. You have a plan, you have the actions.
Sometimes
if it will be better to get some feedback for coaching, sometime I can do my coaching to you so that you can give me feedback.
So, really support your plan. What kind of support do you think it will have an help from someone?
Yes, sometimes.
Yes.
I feel like I want to invite a teacher or someone else apart from me to talk to them.
Oh.
Yes, I think as they can understand in of two or more people. More than me. Sometimes I talk to them, but sometimes I feel like I want to invite the person to talk to them.
So you want to have some kind of guest speaker talking to them?
Yes.
Because it's a counseling now.
Not counseling. He was it in Friday where we were talking on Friday?
Yes.
That coaching on the Friday?
Yes, the group coaching.
Yes.
So you want a coach, the other coaching to have some kind of discussions?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Do explore some kind of help maybe that clear that okay, you have my plan, I have. Really get away from these hurdles and obstacles, and already have someone helping you. That clear for everybody?
Mm-hmm.
Okay? That clear for everybody?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. So, when you started to execute your plans, the current matter, so you already planned on how, on when to execute your plan every day. Okay?
Mm-hmm.
So I will ask you on our topic and so because we were discussing how coaching could improve our student performance. Okay. So did we get now the clear understanding on how the coaching could improve student performance? Okay?
Yes.
We get a clear understanding of how this coaching could improve performance.
Yes.
So if you have to rank yourself as 100% or 10%, okay? Where are you now? Understanding how, but also understanding the point of how could you use this coaching session to improve student performance. Could you rate yourself?
Yes.
Yes.
8%.
I know the process, I know kind of question how to
things to improve. Okay? They're going to improve. Okay?
So another 50, it's a lot of reading and a lot of practicing.
Okay. Where are the right amount of time?
I think 7.
7.
7.
Okay.
Because I need more to look at how I am feeling. That's why I need to come and coach those students in the group. And then I will coach them how I think they are working. So I will learn more. And at least I will understand it. What did you realize now? What did you realize?
I realized.
You are too far from watching them. Could you explain this?
I have a lot of great mistakes. And I did a lot of reading.
So, okay, what did you realize from this discussion?
What I realized is that there are some mistakes which I have made, but I have to make practice so that I can avoid those mistakes to be more perfect and to be able to change.
So, what do you realize this is special? You have to help, continue to help themselves.
Yes.
Hmm? It's important. You realize something on these discussions?
Yeah. Actually, I really want to coach. It's not difficult, I don't see.
So is it difficult?
But not to see.
Explore some of the key important aspect on how this coaching skills and all we study and training that could improve.